run from error.
Okay, I think there's actually a second ending.
Nice and clear now.
There's another way. I think if you just let him do what he does. One minute. I'm actually going to take down two pillars this time. See if that does anything.
But hardly applicable. Are you so blind that you see no good in me? Or no, don't do that.
No, don't do that.
I realize you doubt my intentions. Why would I take such extreme steps? You are ruining
the fuck?
You
just went back.
I beg you. I'm just like you, Daniel. A prisoner of circumstance. Trapped in a world I no longer recognize. As you gain your freedom, will you deny me mine? We are so close. Closer than I've been for centuries.
I have no idea what happens. I don't know, maybe if he kills me if I actually let him do this. Oh. What is going on? That thing's getting bigger, actually.
Do you see it?
Whoa.
A whole other world.
Ow. Damn it. It's all good.
I can finally return.
Oh, you little bastard, I knew he would betray me.
No, you fool! You have ruined us!
No, I ruined you. I knew he was gonna betray me, actually. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. So that's what happens. What is happening? Oh shit, I can move.
There he is. Do you see him, Vaya? He deserves so much more. Please, help him. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel. It will be all right.
Man, the endings are so abrupt. No matter what ending you pick. Okay, that's another alternate ending. Let's see what happens actually.